How are we feeling, guys?
I'm watching a video of the firefighters at the hotel.
Oh! Welcome to What Else Can Go Wrong?
McFly Tour.
McFly Tour edition. Our hotel was on fire. It's nice, isn't it? What else happened?
What hasn't happened?
Mum's got a sprained ankle.
Well, it's been extinguished.
Good. Good. What else has gone wrong? We were stuck in traffic.
You nearly forgot your meds, but that's true. In the car the whole time.
Yep. Oh, she's ringing the travel lodge.
Oh, no, I'm not, because I just accidentally put the phone down.
Oh, God. Oh, that's a cute dog.
I'm sorry, no one is available to take your call. Thank you for calling. Goodbye.
So how the hell do I get in touch with the hotel?
They're so savage. I need to do my makeup. I need to not overfilm. That's what I said I wasn't going to do this time. I'm not going to overfilm. That's the update. Goodbye, everyone. Here's one for that.
Thank you. Does the wind away?
Mum's humble abode for the night. The towels. Don't say things like that.
Oh my god.
Why did you say that? So everything's gone wrong for us today. The hotel was on fire and then.
Oh, there's a stain on that. It's like someone's wiped a bogey on it.
So then we're
gonna get woken up as soon as it's like daylight out. Oh.
8 o'clock, the sun comes up.
That'll be all right because we need to be out of here for. I want to be out of here for as early as possible. I don't care whether we've got till 10:30. I want out.
Where are you even looking here?
Oh, the bathroom. We had to book a new place because we have a gremlin with us, and it's there's full on like. Yeah, it's pink hair dye. It's on the floor in here. Like it was you.
It was me.
It was you.
Oh, I don't think you should look too hard.
Mum's had to flip this mattress because there's stains all over the other side of it.
How did the pink hair dye get everywhere? It's worse than me.
I know, I didn't even make that much mess doing your hair last night. There's stains everywhere and grossness on the floor. Nah. There's no bedding for this bed. So that's a sleigh. Mum's gonna be sleeping in a body bag. Uh-oh. Date one has been completed. This is Jamie that's just come on. I look like death. I also feel like death. Andy's a bit bored. We are on the way to Bournemouth. There is no little one in the back anymore, and if I talk about it too much, I'll cry, so I'm not going to do that. We've got these cute little things from the Great Snake.
Let me just carry, I need to concentrate a minute.
Okay, we got these cute little things from WH Smith, their hand warmers. Ella's got a cat one. My hair looks great, I've not brushed it today. Also, shouldn't really be talking over this because I'm going to get copyrighted. Thanks for that, Jamie. This is how long we got to go. But we got charged, so probably about 4 o'clock when we get there. Oh, that worked. We've made it to Bournemouth. I've put some makeup on. Nothing crazy. But this one is considerably nicer than the last one. I actually feel like I can lay on this bed without, you know, catching something. The guy walked us all the way up to the room, although he helped you with the little suitcase, but not me with the giant one.
Well, and the one with the stick, and the old woman.
We're on the second floor. Because I think this place only has two floors, so of course we're on the top floor. And Mandy's got a giant suitcase. It's actually not me that's got the giant suitcase this time. I left mine in the car.
But you've got about five suitcases.
I've got two.
And how many bags?
Two. So, we are just going to get changed and then head to the venue. This hotel room is really nice though.
Oh, we can put the food in the fridge.
We can put the food in the fridge, yeah. Hopefully I'm not going to look like this for the rest of the tour. Serving looks. Thought I'd do a quick fit check before we left. Lighting's not great. But I've got my black Primark shorts on, fishnets. Nike socks and Converse. And then this, like, overlay thing. This bra that's from Primark. Which I think is from Wish from like 2017, I want to say. The seller's necklace. And I've got a singular earring in. Can you see? No, you can't. Mandy's looking fabulous. Look at her in a combat boot. So you get it, girl.
Where's the difference?
ankle that Mum's doing tour on. It's definitely at least seriously sprained. It could be broken, but that is a bruise and a half.
We made it back to the hotel. What is my eye makeup? Oh my god, I look like I've been punched. Oh my god, I look like a crazy person. Yeah, we got back. The gig was amazing. The crowd was dead. I don't know whether you'd be able to see that, but like, the section that we were in, there was me and my mom and the girl behind us that was absolutely just loving her life with her boyfriend. Other than that, they only knew the hits. It was really strange. And there was an arsehole in the crowd as well that like was with, I would guess, his partner. And she didn't look well from the beginning and she had to keep sitting down. And then like, that was before they came on stage. And then like 5 songs in, she was really struggling and she was like passing out. And he was like refusing to take her out of the crowd. It was just, it was something else. I think because so many people asked her if she was okay, because I asked her if she was okay, the girl behind them was like, you need to take her out of the crowd, because she was not all right. But yeah, it was fab. We also nipped in the shop and got some stuff, supplies. And now it's bedtime. I need to sort my life out. Mum's suffering because of her ankle. Don't blame her. You've been a champ. But I'd like to clarify, whose idea was it to walk back to the hotel? Yours. Because Ubers were 20 quid to go less than a mile.
Yeah.
To literally go like 300 yards.
So Mandy was like...
So Mandy was being stupid and being a cheapskate. Mandy's a cheapskate. And was refusing to pay the Uber prices. Girl dinner for tonight. Forgot to update ya. His mum's got a pret... salad.
Crayfish, I think it is. Crayfish and avocado.
Yeah. Oh, my hand's shaking really bad. It looks really yummy. I've got a cheese and onion sandwich and a baby bell. And we've got lots of iced tea. And the shop had Lay's instead of Walkers. So I've got some wavy sour cream and herb ones. So I'm going to have a nosh on them as well. And then it's sleepy time. Morning. Ignore the state of me. Not brushed my hair in 2 days. My hairbrush is in the car. But I just thought I'd share with you the weather. It's bloody bouncing it down. Fit check. Slay. Squirrels. Oh, look at the little squirrel. Hello, mister. We made it to Southampton with lots of stress because there was no parking.
It was fine until we actually got here.
Yeah, it was just that there's no parking at the hotel, and the hotel parking that they gave us wasn't 24 hours. So we had to go and ask them for a different one. But we found one now. I've got changed. I've got my Jamie Bauer t-shirt on. And oh, look at that little squirrel. We're walking through a very pretty park. And there's lots of squirrels. Slay, Fernando's. It looks really sad. But I've taken my sides off.
Nando's bathroom dance break.
We're in the hotel in Southampton. We're ready to go. We had the Nando's. It was very yummy. I shall show you the fit. I've gone green, so I've got my like green corset top on from Primark, and these are Primark skinny jeans. And then I've gone like a murky green on my eyes with a liner. That's the fit for tonight. I'm vibing with it. I love it. Slay.
Ah, my back is getting wet.
Why did I wear ripped jeans?
Why did I wear mesh?
This is not okay.
That was great. solo. It's a...
Joe Sub. Okay, I'm glad that went down.
It's true. Joe Slug?
Joe Sub, dude. Do you not watch YouTube?
Get with it.
Get your tongue!
I watch.
We don't want to know what you watch.
We don't want to know what you watch. We know you've completed
Stop right there.
Websites.
Oh, my camera's a bit dirty. Mum's suffering, so I'm not going to film for too long. Almost certain that ankle is broken. But we are on the nice little walk back to the hotel through the park. Sick gig. Awesome. My favourite one so far. I might change. But my favourite one so far. Met Steve from Lost Alone. He was lovely. Very, very nice. We had a good little chat and took some pictures. Yeah, really cool gig. I'm very happy. Did you enjoy it, kind of?
Me?
Yeah,
I loved it. Seriously, I did.
Did you feel like it was the best one so far?
I do actually, yeah.
Yeah.
I feel like everybody was like really into it.
Yeah. The crowd was so much better. So
apart from poor Danny.
Yeah, Danny's in ears weren't working tonight. he had some strange alien thing going on. Back to the hotel now for food and EPs.
And to get warm.
Yeah, because it absolutely bucketed it down earlier. We got absolutely drenched.
Even though we had our plastic mats.
We just didn't have time. We didn't have time to put ponchos on because it just happened within seconds. But next gig, Birmingham. We travel tomorrow. We've got the day off. But we're going to travel. Maybe see some peoples. And yeah, excited. Oh, look at him. He's very cute. Oh, he's got one. Bye, mister.
I found one.
You got one?
He got one.
Oh, he's going to eat it there. Hello.
Hello.
We've got Starbucks. Just got a little one. Slow down, you've not got your stick, have you? We're charging in a service station. Had a cheeky McDonald's. They didn't have any Squishmallows left, which is just sad. So now I've got this shitty little pig guy. I look a bit dead. I feel a bit dead. My period's come early, so that's fun. I was expecting it on the 1st and it's here now. So there's that. We caved and bought soundcheck for tomorrow. So
Dad does not need to know that.
Dad's gonna find out.
He watches your blog.
He does. But yeah, we've got about 2 hours till we get to Birmingham. But I've got, oh, it's mixing already. I've got a salted maple and caramel cream cold brew. These are really good. Mum's got a PSL, I believe. And we're about to get back on the road. Woo! Is it easier? Birmingham hotel thing. I feel like I'm in a uni dorm. We did it. We can stay put for 3 nights now. Because there's 2 Birmingham shows. So there's 1 tomorrow night, 1 the night after. And we leave the next day to go to Norwich. We didn't realise how far away we were from the venue though. So we're quite fast, we've booked parking. So Mum's gonna drive. Because she's a star. So we've got a little kitchen area. There's a big communal kitchen. We've got a little kitchen. Jedi has come with us. There's the bed, little hangy thing, desk, and then bathroom. That's all you really need, isn't it?
Yeah. Hello and welcome to Editing Kerry. I'm editing this first vlog and have realised that it just stops after the room tour and then I start it again the next morning. So I thought I would just come and say hello, but now I look like this. So, apologies for that. And I've also got another cold, which you will see progress in the third vlog. Yeah, I thought I would come and end the vlog. I hope you enjoyed the first week. It was a little bit chaotic. And yeah. I'm not really sure what these are going to be, but I feel like I'll enjoy watching them back. I guess, hi McFly fans, if you're here. This wasn't the best footage I had, so please stay tuned for the next one. It should be up tomorrow. I love you guys. Bye.